semi-final rider, Tahnée Seagrave for Canyon Collective, FMD, leaves the start hop.
Back in the game.
I saw her, and she did struggle a bit to set her suspension, her bike working really good, and this is tricky with this track